Abhidharma. Abhidharma, Sanskrit, or Abhidhamma, Pali, are ancient 3rd century BCE and later Buddhist texts which contain detailed scholastic presentations of doctrinal material appearing in the Buddhist sutras. It also refers to the scholastic method itself, as well as the field of knowledge that the method is said to study. Bhikkhu Bodhi calls it an abstract and highly technical systematization of the Buddhist doctrine, which is simultaneously a philosophy, a psychology, and an ethics, all integrated into the framework of a program for liberation. According to Peter Harvey, the Abhidharma method seeks to avoid the inexactitudes of colloquial conventional language, as is sometimes found in the sutras, and state everything in psycho-philosophically exact language. In this sense, it is an attempt to best express the Buddhist view of ultimate reality, Paramartha Satya. There are different types of Abhidharma literature. The early canonical Abhidharma works, like the Abhidharma Pitaka, are not philosophical treatises, but mainly summaries and expositions of early doctrinal lists with their accompanying explanations. These texts developed out of early Buddhist lists of matrices, matrikas, of key teachings. Later, post-canonical Abhidharma works were written as either large treatises, sastra, as commentaries, attakarta, or as smaller introductory manuals. They are more developed philosophical works which include many innovations and doctrines not found in the canonical Abhidharma. Abhidharma remains an important field of scholarship among both Theravada and Mahayana Buddhists.